Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, then it's so lovely to meet you. So I've got my niece Maisie overnight. What are you watching?
Can I see the newest video? Daniel needs a spelling
What are you doing behind there? Give Maisie some spaghetti. Here's your ball, Prince. Bring your ball. Thank you.
Can I have some? RJ, can I have some? Can I have some?
Mmm. Yum, yum. Just going to give RJ his dinner now, and then we'll do some more vlogging. See you in a bit.
Bye. Say bye.
Wave. Prove it. To make it more meaningful, more beautiful, and even more. Make you stay, cause obviously you won't, obviously you won't, obviously you won't, obviously you won't.
send me the location, then I'll be right there. Then make her come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation. Another 5 years. And bring girls to his location. No time, no.
Send me the location. This year about vacation.
Another 5 years. And bring girls to his location. No time, no.
Send me the location. This year about vacation. Flight catching, train taking. Soon as my nigga off probation. Your boyfriend's on a waiting thing, looking for what.
So RJ's just currently gone to bed.
Yeah.
And me and me and Maisie just currently, well, was deciding what to have from McDonald's for dinner.
Yeah.
So we're just waiting for our order now. We're gonna have a little browse on Netflix, see what films we can find. We're having a little niece and auntie day, aren't we?
Yeah.
Decided to watch Nanny McPhee. Just waiting for our McDonald's now. So, who is your favourite Disney character?
Dumbo.
Dumbo, me too. What's your favourite Disney character? What are you enjoying about being off school?
It's like so I can spend time with my family and my little cousin. And auntie. And my nan.
Now when you grow up, what would you like to be?
I wanna do a lot of things. I wanna do a hairdresser, nails, makeup artist and a teacher.
Follow your dreams. You can do anything if you put your mind to it. And that right, YouTube.
My McDonald's has arrived, so Shannon is just going to the door. They've just texted us saying McDonald's is here. It's not here yet, like, we just opened the door.
We thought he had arrived at our front door, but he had arrived at McDonald's, not the front door.
So she's just going, she's just checking. It might be here, let's please say.
Thank you.
Yep. Oh, yes, McDonald's. And we show you what we got and what we ordered.
Yeah.
So.
That's Italian.
Oh, yay!
So, darlings, we have got. Ice cream. Oh, you can't see.
We need to put some. These are drinks and
cappuccino,
ice cream.
A Coke Zero, a Smarties,
ice
McFlurry,
cream.
and a Maltesers.
Yeah, and then we got
wraps. Two wraps and two fries and some sweet curry sauce.
Yeah.
Then I'll be right there. I make her come check you, my babe. No time, no. Dog is on probation. Another 5 years. And bring girls to his location. No time, no.
Look, playboy, I don't need a carty. I'm captain, I lead the army. Bad ratio, I leave the party. Free Somalis, creeping army. Your ex wavy, we tsunami. Girl from India, sweetest nani. Head so good now, speak Gujarati. You hardly pardon me, I'm laughing again. I assisted, man passed my friend. Look, money like the alphabet. If you wanna see peas, gotta pass on the ends. Came a long way from a park in a Benz to an 18 plate, man's park in a Benz. Far from the rest, but I'm far from my best. Life is a lesson, I'm passing a test. Yes, everything blessed. I don't want drama and I don't want stress. My girl got finesse, Caribbean flex. Body and chest, tech body and chest. Thank God more, I grew up with less. Just to the right, raps to the left. Arch in the middle, got seed to the death. Batch full of dogs with the 16s vets.
If If you send me the location, then I'll be right there. To make her come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation. Another 5 years. We bring girls to his location. Nigga, I was down, but I made it to the top right now. And I could pull a couple grand out my pocket right now. Yeah, I'm so fly, yeah, I'm flying in the rocket right now. And all the games you play never stop right now. I pull up on the block, I see everybody watching. Cause it's diamonds on my chain, and it's diamonds on my watch. Money moves, off white shoes, came straight from Virgil Abloh. I've been down, I've been low, had my mattress on the floor. Know me up, enough, can't build it up. Can I ring, ring my cellular? Me have a big fat split pulling up. In a big black Benz pulling up. Please tell everybody to start pulling up. Enough champagne from the bar coming up. Party hard, make I live my life. Nigga, I was down, but I made it to the top right now. And I could pull a couple grand in my pocket right now. Yeah, I'm so fly, yeah, I'm flying in a rocket right now. And all the games you play never stop right now. If you send me the location, then I'll be right there. To make her come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation. Another 5 years. We bring girls to his location. No time, no.
Call it a mom's adoration. Foundation, a special bond of creation. Ha! For all the single moms out there going through frustration. Clean bandit, China ball, and Marie thing make them air.
She works the nights by the water. She's gone astray, so far away from her father's daughter. She just wants her life for a baby. All on her own, no one will come. She's got to save him.
Daily struggle.
She tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you.
Stay up there.
She
stay
tells
up there.
Him, your life ain't gonna be nothing like my life. Jay. You're gonna grow and have a good life. I'm gonna do what I got to
stay up
do.
There. Stay up
so
there.
Rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. I'm gonna rock you.
I know that you really care. Cause any obstacle come, you well prepare. And no, mama, you never shed tear. Cause you have to set things year after year. And you give the youth love beyond compare. You find the school fee and the bus fare.
Now she got a 6-year-old, trying to keep him warm, trying to keep out the cold. When he looks in her eyes, he don't know he is safe. When she says, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. Now she got a 6-year-old, trying to keep him warm, trying to keep out the cold. When he looks in her eyes, he don't know he is safe. When she says, she tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you.
Yeah.
Bang, bang, bang.
used to spend my nights out in ballroom. Tennessee whiskey.
They forgot to say I had chicken nuggets as well as a wrap and chips. And what did you have, Shan?
Chicken nuggets. No, I didn't have chicken nuggets. Mine had chicken nuggets. She did sign me some though. So I did have about 7 chicken nuggets. I had a sweet chilli wrap, a crispy one.
Yes, same as me.
And cappuccino and some fries.
Yeah. So yeah. It's really good though. Filming. Now Rose has just come to say hello. Come on then. Just there she is. Come on then, hold on. No, we don't do that. So I'm just watching on my feet. So yeah. Now my feet is the best. And we've got to do the break. Because all the rubbish is on that table. So, I have got a little room tour for you guys. So, if you want a room tour, just like tell me when and then I will do it for you. So, yeah. I'll show you a little bit on this vlog, but I'm not quite sure yet. There's a cat. This is Felix. He's just going a bit. So, yeah. I don't know, maybe we could. Let's see what's my other cat. It's Felix. My Felix. So I'm just sitting on this chair for a bit. Felix! So, I need some light. All I've got is that little one. So, she's taking quite a long time. And you could see my forehead then. I'm watching Nanny McPhee. It is a really good movie. So, sorry guys, I'm just so focused on this. Ignore all these spots, like they're really doing my head in, so ignore it. So if I put you like right there, you can't really like tell. Even if I put it in the light, you can't really tell to be fair. But if you come close, yeah. So this is me in the mirror. That's you, what I'm filming you on. I'm filming on this tripod. And then if I need to, I can just put the phone up or down. So yeah, that's what I'm filming on basically. This is really good filming. I like to sit down and do it because it's easier. Prince, come here.
He's my father.
Prove it or hop it.
Sergeant Jeffries, you've grown.
Aww. Wait. Someone did it down with him. I'm a big day for real. I'm here for a real. Look, he follows me. Look, I'm going this way. Then he falls back. So, yeah. Just walking about. I don't know why I just walk about when I'm filming this vlog. I have done, I think it's about 4 or 5 videos with her, with my auntie, obviously. Because I am staying here. She should be coming down right now. So, hopefully. So, yeah, I think she's here. There she is, up the top of the stairs. She'll be coming down. I'm pretty sure she'll be coming down right in a minute. There she is. She's just put RJ to sleep, obviously, because he's a bit cranky. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. Bye.
My lungs are black, my heart is pure. My hands are scarred from nights before. And my hair is thin and falling out.
Some TikToks, obviously, you can see on the video. Shamus pretending to treat me on this one. And then she did it completely right, but I didn't. It was literally so wrong. Wasn't it?
Yeah. Okay, so we'll speak to you in a moment.
Bye.
Good morning. We've not long had breakfast.
Let's get started by climbing. What's this? Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Where's Blippi?
Forget Blippi. And show him. This is Blippi. RJ is obsessed. With Blippi, now he's just giving it a hug.
And my hair is thin and falling out of all the wrong places. I am a little insecure. Eyes are crossed, but they're still blue. I bite my nails and tell the truth.
You're having fun there.
Tell the truth. I go from thin to overweight. Day to day it fluctuates. My skin is ink but faded too. But she loves me, she loves me. Why the hell she love me when she could have anyone else? Oh, you love me, you love me. Why the hell would you love me? Cause I don't even.
So, I'm going to tell you what we're doing today. We might go and feed the swans and the ducks, and we might feed different animals if we can. So, we're going to pick my brother up in a minute when Shan's going to change RJ's bum. And he's right there. You can see. So that's what we're doing today. Now it's just kids chucking everything. Oh, RJ, come and say hello. Come here. He's just chucking himself. Me and Shan will clean this mess up. there. So yeah, I'll show you the toy box and you took stuff in the toy box. Toy box. Here's Chuck. Some toys in. And then he's chucked them all there. And like they're all there as well. And then that's his little thing.
So as you can see, we're in the car. Just popping to Morrison's again. Kiddies are in the back. Just waiting for my mum to come out the front door.
Yeah, I'm watching. Yeah, are in the back. RJ's watching Blippi. He loves watching Blippi, don't ya? He's got a Blippi toy. Haven't ya? So yeah.
We'll speak to you when we get to Morrison's.
Yeah.
Car waiting, bless her. Say cheese. Me, I forgot my mask. Oh, I'm a Dorpedora sometimes. Finally got
it's
it.
Right. So we're all back in the car now from Morrison's. So there's RJ, and there's Shan and
Manon. Stuffing our face on the chocolate.
Yeah, and I might have some of my own because I have got these from Shan. Thank you. And Erika, thank you. So. That's it. So I'm going back home, so I won't be making no videos now. Sad days. I might open my chocolates.
Imperfect.
So bye! I'll pass you into Shanley.
Just currently waiting to get my tire pressure checked.
And I'm eating chocolate.
Eating rebels.
This is Maltese to come in.
Oh, RJ's trying to look.
Oh.
What's your favourite one in the rebels? Mine's now the little round ones, toffee. Mm-hmm. That's my
favourite.
And
the coffee ones. The coffee ones are so nice. Because I don't really. I was just sucking his thumb.
That's it,
I've got enough. Where's your hair? Chuck! He's currently sitting in his little cafe. And then he has got a mirror. Hey! So yeah. I'm not really a big fan of coffee.
You said coffee's the best.
Yeah, but like in chocolate, I love coffee and chocolate. It's so nice.
Box, drop Maisie off and pick Damien up. Say hello, Damien. Waiting for Mackie's. Damien. Mm. Say hello, quick.
No. Hello.
From Morrison's.
I can't.
And we've brought some more Unstoppables. Some Cadbury's hot chocolate.
Not yet. What? Look at it.
Two spicy Mexican roast.
But be careful. Something to try to go through on. Yeah.
Some fruit and fibre. Another meat tray. Four oxtail soups. Three beans and sausage.
In the door.
Terry's chocolate orange.
What was that? I did have my phone.
Some spicy chili roast. Some cupcake spicy chili roast. My mum's on a stress level. Liquor.
My iPhone. Okay, well, can you come with me?
More oxtail soup.
Put that on the stairs. Oh, never mind. Okay, let's do milk.
More oxtail soup. Beans and sausage. More beans and sausage. More some skips. We have two bags of skips. Some Paw Patrol chips. I can't tell you until you make that all your dinner.
Is it for me?
Hula hoops. Yeah. Two packs of hula hoops. And some Butterkiss popcorn, sweetie sorted for my mum. Go on then.
Hi, I have Trent. Sam told me to tell you what I have one for McDonald's. I have 20 chicken nuggets and a few, and then normal chips and one tomato sauce.
20 chicken nuggets and some fries with some tomato ketchup.
20 or 24? Oh, yeah, 20. Done.
Oh, Jay enjoying these chicken nuggets and chips. No, she roams. Just about to eat my chili con carne with roast and salad. Thank you, Tammy. I'll let you know the verdict after I've eaten it. I'm sure it'd be lovely. Thank you. Simeon, when you grow up, what would you like to be?
A YouTuber.
A YouTuber. We are now on the pyramid. Now, when you do your YouTube, what sort of vlogs would you like to do? Gaming. Are you ready? Sure. I guess. He wants to be a YouTuber when he grows up, and he's going to do gaming. So when he does, I'll let you all know. I'm just going to eat my dinner.
Well, you're going to have two YouTube channels.
Some chili con carne.
I'm going to have two YouTube channels.
He's going to have two. What's your second one?
I don't know.
Watching this at the moment. What's it called?
Mr. Beast.
Mr. Beast is watching.
Ask me why the hell she loved me when she could have anyone else. Oh, you love me, you love me. Why the hell do you love me? 'Cause I don't even love myself. Part of me is you. Lately, everything's making sense too. Oh, baby, I'm so in love with you.
Think and still forget. I lose my phone and place my bets. And I never catch the train on time. Always 30 minutes behind. Your worries ain't seen nothing yet. But you love me, you love me. Why the hell you love me so? When you could ask. Shows me how to love myself.
Baby, the best part of me is you. Whoa. Lately, everything's making sense too. Baby, I'm so in love with you.
From you, tell me alone what the fuck we gon' do.
You hate those West Coast plastic, pencil Botox, perfect smiles. I'm high. You're a lonely wallflower, postcode type of anti style. Maybe we could be like the others, they know how to have fun. Maybe we could be like the others, they know how to have fun. Maybe we could be like the others, they know how to have fun. They know how to have fun. They know how to have fun.
And Prince.
I'm gonna tell him that we're watching. What's this called?
Lego Man.
We're watching Lego.
I know it, but she's on that in her YouTube channel. We're just watching it. Unless it's not. Unless if you know, my lips are blue because I had a Lego.
Do you like coming here?
Manny's trying to choke you. I wasn't. I wasn't.
Okay, we're just going to chill now and watch Ninja, what? Ninja Legos.
Jago.
Don't do that.
I'm joking.
Stop it.
No. No. I'm trying
no,
to make you
stop
fall.
It now. Stop it.
Oh, I want you to fall off. No,
Saucy,
no,
we spoke
no.
to you in the bee.
No!
That was a 10 out of 10. Thank you, Tammy. It was lovely. Very delicious. Morning.
Yeah! Oh, dear, I'll play with you in a little bit.
Who are you watching on the TV?
You, Sean.
And
I'm playing tug-a-roo. I'm just cheating.
RJ.
I'm going to fall with.
You okay? Show Damien. He might tell you what it's called.
Very called Stegosaurus. Stegosaurus. He wanted you to have it. That's a Stegosaurus. Stegosaurus.
Clean up.
Why, you want it to be a new house? No. We gotta finish the game. Oh.
I want it to be like different furniture.
Oh, it's alright, bro. It's really cool to make.
Hey.
Flashlight's still in there. Golly. Hey, neighbor. Is that there? You're, whoa, what's this thing? The mannequins are creeps, McGreeps, bro.
I think they do.
Dude, what's up with you? No, nothing, just chilling.
What you got there, Damien? Music lesson. I am the music man. I come from down your way. Third time cleaning this up. So, Damien, how long gone? Sophie's popped in to say hello. Say hello, Soph.
Hey.
Say hello, Mom.
Hello.
RJ. Say hello. He's enjoying some popcorn off my mum. Nice soak in the bath, and I'm looking forward to a nice chillaxing night tonight. I've been so tired. My mum chucking them down the neck. Just about to clean up again for the fifth time today. It's never ending. Brother, Jay and sister-in-law, Anne's just come. Say hello, Anne.
Hello.
And I'm going to bother asking him to say hello, because he won't. Say hello, RJ.
Hello.
Camera. Camera, yeah. Yeah. Got Domino's pizzas. Me and our selfie, Lou, we've got a meteor. Oh, hang on. A meteor.
I don't
want to
be in the pizza.
My mum don't want to be in the pizza, but funny enough, neither do I.
That's mine.
Oh, Benita, do you want to show you?
I'm not getting my pizza.
She's very selfish. Mum, stop here.
I'll be fat in the box.
She's ate all that to herself. I my brother's got, that's RJ, and he's got...
Yeah, I got one.
Just show. They've had Meteor as well. God knows what's going on here. Oh my God, I'm so tired. I feel like I could sleep for a month. So everyone's just gone, it's 9 p.m. Just got getting in bed. Oh, I've been dreamlanding a bit. Speak to you in the morning.
Hi.
Good morning. Say good morning.
Morning.
RJ. Come here. RJ, where are you? Come here. RJ, what does the sheep do? Hey, come here.
I'm doing that for you.
Covering my double chin.
Well done, let me double mine.
Just been in the Asda. My mum's been for a COVID swab. A throat sore now. And just been in Asda. Oh, it's rammed. I hate Asda. Just gonna drive home now, speak to you when I'm home. Iceland delivery, and I've just been to Asda, but all we brought was rice. My darlings, we have our chicken hot pot. Admiral's pie, if that's how you say it. Some frozen McCain's chips. Chicken dippers. Oh, I love a chicken dipper. Some steak bakes. Some chicken barbecue griddlers. Oh. Chicken popsters. Fish fingers. 2 semi skim milks. Oopsie daisies. Some corn yogurts. Some Satsumas. Some happy eggs. Skips.
Aye.
Yeah. Salt and vinegar walkers. Bakers. Fried Benson pies. Benson's pies. Just chicken and steak and kidney. Some fruit shoots for my little darling. And some more porridge, because we really needed to add another box to our 10,000 boxes around the corner. Just put my jammers on. It's the best feeling ever, isn't it? Bloody hell. Up, down, like a bloody seaside donkey.
User verification is vital to secure your customer accounts. But building a solution from scratch is costly. We built Twilio Verify to make user identification a breeze while
meeting stringent performance and authentication. Where's Rosie? You can send one-time passwords. Oh, give her a kiss. Voice, email, or even authenticate users via push all around the world. Oh, give her a love. Secure your users with Twilio Verify. Oh, she's your best friend. Yeah. Nexium control helps protect me around the clock from all the... That's it then, that's enough. A coffee to start the day. Get her the toy. Work goes smoothly. Good boy. So go and get it, Rosie. It's gone. Go get your ball. And evenings are there to enjoy with friends. Prince, no. So, honeys, you have quite came to the end of my vlog. All I did since RJ has gone to bed is just chill, really. At dinner, a coffee or two. And now I'm just coming to bed, so nothing really exciting or to write about on, if that's what you're saying. But yeah, you have come to the end of the vlog. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you on Tuesday. Please give me a thumbs up, it means a lot. Subscribe if you haven't already. And don't forget to press that little bell. See you Tuesday. Bye. So much love. Bye. Bye.